Hey, thanks for hanging out. In this episode, we're going to continue on doing some mining. We need to gather up some resources and also get some more diamonds. So we've made a good start. We've made pretty good progress so far. We've got 25 diamonds already. We've crafted a pick. I've got another pick here ready to go. We don't quite have our 30 levels yet in order to be able to enchant one of the picks. I'm pretty sure from last time we've got Unbreaking 3, which is cool. So I might see if I can just do a little bit of something, I don't know what, to try and get a few levels up, or I'll just start mining. Coal and redstone and lapis, if we find it, will be more than enough. So we've got torches, plenty of food, got a few arrows now, which is good. All right, let's go. This is going to be a bit of a grindy episode tonight. We really just need to get our chest and a half of cobble in order to be able to build the mob farm that we're going to. So really the only reason why I'm not going out this way at the moment is that there's a ravine which comes through here, and there's quite a lot of just open, space to have to navigate through with mobs falling down and that sort of thing. So we are not going to worry about it. We're just going to keep going in this direction. Because it's really not going to make that much difference. Cool, I know what I was going to do. Let's just add this. Just add this. No. Why isn't the font I want there? That's annoying. Wow, seriously, is it that small? Let me, no. Let's do that. What does that look like? It's just, no, let's not do that. Just bring it back a little bit. I would prefer to use the font that I normally do. Which is a bit annoying. No, that's not it. No, we don't want that. That's a bit better. Yeah, cool. All right. Stop moving that. Yeah, let's do that. All right. Should make that a little skull and crossbones or something, rather than just the word. So I might look, see if I can find a little image or something to be able to put up there instead. Wow, I'm going in the right direction. But I don't mind picking up the blocks, that's good, but I was hoping to get a bit more loot. Nice, about time I've got some blocks that I can get some XP from. Wicked. Nice. Nice. Dang it. Rather resource free this run. I don't mind from a block gathering perspective, but would be nice to have a few more redstone and ores and things like that. Just like that. Up first. That's just the second vein of iron we've got, yeah. Very few and far between. Nice. I'll finish this run now that I'm this far through. Interesting. Finish this run now that I'm this far through, and then we'll go back and get our enchanting done. And just in case, I'll do it on a brand spanking new pick. Just so that if it is, say, just unbreaking or something like that. Then I'm not going to waste a full. I'm not going to waste a unbreaking enchant on something that need to mend straight away. So that's what we'll do, and then hopefully it'll be a little bit more than just unbreaking, which would be really cool. Wicked. Good progress. It's a lava. Only little short bits, that's why I'm not bothering with the bucket. Yeah, it's a bit disappointing I didn't find diamonds on this run. I feel like it when my Mining pays for itself. Nice. A goose. Really lean run. It's all right. Fortunes are sure to change. All right, let's go back up. We'll craft a new pick and we'll enchant it just to take full advantage of that unbreaking 3. That we've got, and at this very point in time, I would absolutely love if it was efficiency 4 and fortune 3 as well. That would be awesome. And for what I want to do at this stage of the game, that would just be perfect, because then I can just get all silk touch. Really, fortune would be better, because I can get the diamonds, the extra diamonds, as I come across the ore. So yes, probably fortune would be best if I could wave my magic wand and make that happen. Can't believe I missed that before. So you go through about 3 or 4 iron picks on a run like that, and 2/3 to 3/4 of a diamond pick without any enchants. Yeah, not what we really want. Alrighty, so let's pop that up in there. Let's get this going. I'm going to lead the lippies. Some kill. Yeah, cobble over there. Yeah, that was really a lean run. All right, let's get some sticks. That bad boy up. I'll get some more torches in a minute, so we won't put those away. Come on, be good, be good. Yeah, it's not bad. It's not the best it could be, but it's not bad. Efficiency 4. Let me just... Need more levels. Yeah, okay. Alright, we got our unbreaking and efficiency 4, so that's cool. Don't need anything else at this stage, I don't think. Alright, wicked. Okay, let's go. Oh, this is gonna feel so good. Oh. Oh, that's so nice. That is so good. Oh my goodness. I mean, beacons obviously are awesome, but early game, oh, that is so nice. So nice. Oh, nice. Quite a bit more ore this run, which is really good. kid. I'm going to hit that little underground pool in a minute. There it is. Cool. Cool, man. This is going well. I just prefer a few diamonds. Ooh, nice little group of what's it called, gold there. Can't wait to get depth strider either. Nice. Inventory must be getting close to full. Hey, nice. Sweet. Paid for the trip. You beauty. Wicked. You're really looking for diamonds. But I'll take this iron while I'm here. Let's have a look here. No, we don't need that. Cool. Right, what else can we throw out? Dirt. So then I'm out. Alright, cool. Cool, well, we've got 30 levels again, so we'll go back, we'll grab one of those other picks, because it was showing as enchanting as efficiency 4, and if we happen to get something else good with it, well then we can put mending on it when we eventually get our villages. And with a bit of luck, it might have fortune. Which if it does, we'll bring it with us, because then we can mine all the ores for the fat loot. I think after this one, this is 4 branches off in this direction on this side. I think just for something different, the next branch over, we will go in the opposite direction. Just to try our luck. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that was the 4th one. So I'll come back down and we'll go in that direction this time. Just hopefully we don't hit too much of that ravine. Getting there. That's a lot better. Alrighty. Can go there, that can go there. Sweet. Alright, lapis and our pick. Let's see what it gives us. Efficiency 4. Not bad. Not bad. Another efficiency 4, so we'll go get more levels. And we'll see what that one gives us. Yep, we need a bit more. Oh, torches. Not going to get far without them. Yep, efficiency 4 and breaking through, that's pretty good. Plentiful. I hear you. I'm not really that interested, to be honest. Oh no. Sounds like you run into some lava trouble. Like that. Sounded like he was in trouble too. Oh no. Still pretty close to the start. I should yeah, I'll go back and I'll enchant that other pick just in case it's fortune, and we'll take it with us. Just in case. That would be nice. Really? definitely not the worst pick I've ever seen. Far from the best, though. All right, let's go. Let's get this one finished. Wicked. Heaps like this, which is cool. Cool. Wicked. Nice. Oh, nice. Happy about that. Look at that. Oh, hello. Oh, more diamonds. Any more diamonds? No, nice. Look at that. Oh, wicked. That is sensational. Very cool. Sweet. Look at all that. It's fantastic. Oh, another 8. Oh my goodness. That is sensational. Very nice. I'm getting pretty close to being able to build a mob farm, so I'd have enough diamonds by now. It's really just getting the blocks that I need. A wall of iron, look at that. That's wild. Alrighty, let's get rid of that to start with. It's been a rich vein down here. Heaps of loot. It's unbelievable. Gotta go. Cool. That was a very good run. Nearly two stacks of iron, a little bit of gold, a little bit of everything. Lapis, diamonds, quite a good lot of diamonds actually. Very happy with that. Oh, more redstone. I think I'm more interested in the XP right at this very second than the than the actual redstone itself. So I really need to make a shovel and an axe and a sword just to get me through the next bit, and then I think I'll do one more branch, and then I should have enough resources to do what I need to do. I need to get some obsidian. I need at least two more portals, so I think I've got enough up there for one portal. We'll double check. Double check exactly how much we've got. Cool. That's very, very nice. 14, yeah, we need. Need lots more. Do this, and that in preparation. Then let's do this. One of them. Start, we'll keep that there, we'll do this, that and that, because we'll need torches for the mob farm. So let me grab those, we'll sleep. Any creepers up there? I will do that. Few trees down until the axe breaks, just to be able to hello. Hey. And we'll just take out a bit of dirt till this blows up as well. That there for now. Pretty terrible. Pretty terrible. Let's decent enchants. Come on. Come on. Alright, I'll do one more. I'll do one more run and then I think we will be probably. Get enough out of there to be able to enchant my axe. I'll go for another pick in the hope that I'll get Silk Touch or Fortune rather than wasted on a axe. That's what I'm gonna hope for. Not terrible. No, that's not terrible at all. Didn't get unbreaking. But I will take it with me just in case we find some more diamonds. I should be using Fortune on this, shouldn't I? He says, plowing ahead. I'm only interested in using Fortune on the diamonds, to be honest. If I find any. Cool. Alright, let's get some obsidian. Diamonds. Thank you. Cool. All right, cool. So I think I've got enough obsidian just for now. Cool. Ooh, nice. 14 diamonds from that. Sweet. Without killing myself. Seems like I might be able to. Mouse is playing up. Come on. Have to get a new mouse soon. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Nice. Just swap that out. We do that, and then we'll do this. Yeah, not that thrilled with that. This is pretty good run as well. Lots of goodies. first. Just for a moment, just in case. A bit better. Man, it just keeps going. Let me do that to begin with, because that's only one piece. Keeps going. Got another full load already, my god. That is sweet. I think I'll chuck away the bow. Oh my god. Just about a full stack in this run. This is awesome. Well, I've got to mine it only because there might be diamonds down here as well. Can't do anything with it. Alright, wiki. Really don't want to give anything up. Redstone. Sixteen pieces, it's not worth giving up a whole stack of redstone for that. Not worth it for that. Alrighty. So now I've got another bow up there. And crafted an iron sword, so that's all cool. And yeah, we should be in good shape to start our mob farm. Just in case we've missed any ores or anything like that on the way. Wheat. I think that's going to be very, very close to enough. That is wicked. Thank you. Right, fortune. I need that. Need that and that. Combine those together just to make them a little bit. Little bit nicer. What's going on? Let's sleep. Do just to end the episode here is let's now we've got any flint, we do good, so let's make a flint and steel and let's set up a nether portal. We'll take some blocks with us just in case. I think we might just set it up over here. It was as good a spot as any. Holes. Interesting. We'll just have a quick look. We're not going to go for a terribly long explore around at this stage. Although it's not going to be long before we are going to want to go find a nether fortress. Get our blaze, give us blaze powder to be able to it's pretty skinny blaze powder to be able to get some brewing going. A little bit more of a walkway through here so I don't accidentally run off the edge or something silly. Go and have a bit of a look over here quickly, just to see if there happens to be anything close-ish, which would be nice if it was. And from the terrain, you get the feeling that it could be. Is a massive lava lake. That is massive. you kind of expect to see a fortress out over that sort of stuff. And that just goes on forever. Man, that is unbelievable. Find my own way back soon. Not that. Interesting. Quite like the generation, the terrain generation in here. It's pretty cool, but the lack of a fortress is not so cool. Don't blame me, dude. Get out of it. I'm going. Aggro to me? No. Okay, maybe we won't look for a fortress right now. Down a few torches. I'm vaguely over in this direction somewhere. Maybe. There at least. There we go. No torches. Oh, good work. Let's have a real quick little squeeze over here just to see. If there happens to be a fortress that we can see. Where is he? Sounds close. No, just more lava. This is like a massive big amphitheater or something. He sounds really close. Massive lava lake. Look at it, it is massive. Oh my god. There you stop. I'm out. We'll come back another day. Alrighty, that's it. Pretty happy with our haul, but quite a few goodies there. And I think we've got enough resources to start building our mob farm. We'll build it off in that direction, I think. Probably just there, we'll go up and that'll be far enough away from the portal to be able to set up a good link. Yeah, that'll be really good. And then we'll get all of our gear enchanted, and then we can start to do a few other things in the world. We'll get a few zombie villagers cured, and we'll get a couple of librarians so that we can get some at least one lectern, that's good, so that we can get some mending book, and then we'll get some clerics so that we can get some ender pearls to be able to go find a stronghold, and that should be good fun. Well, with that, that's it for this episode. A little quick one just to be able to get our few extra resources that we needed from the mine. We've got a couple of things enchanted, which is really good. And until next time, thanks for watching and bye for now.